Missouri got off to a very good start, but finished poorly to finish at 6-5. Penalties, turnovers, problems in the kicking game, the things that prevented Missouri from achieving all of their goals, according to Coach Gary Pinkel.
Again, this is that power of the SEC. Big 12 better wake up over there.
Wheels have come off in the first quarter. Everything that could go wrong has gone wrong. The big question is, can Missouri get back in this football game?
Still 4:28 to go in half.